What have you learned about NIL and taxes?
When NIL first came into play, I had zero idea about saving money just for taxes. It was very surprising and some really good news when I learned that you can actually deduct or write off business expenses. Not every deal is a great deal, and it's so important to save up for a rainy day. I feel incredibly empowered when it comes to my finances. By being able to make income off of my gymnastics career and capitalizing off of that is a dream come true. When determining your worth and NIL deals, it's based on the platform that you've been building for yourself as far as your brand and the things that you choose to empower, such as the things that you post onto your social media.